Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's...
Fun Bag Week!
Again. And if you're watching this, you're probably going, how are John and Ben doing new videos if they're off on vacation?
It's magic.
And to kick off Blind Bag Week, we are going to be doing...
Glitzy Globes. We found these on our road trip to New Hampshire.
Like 2 months ago.
Yeah.
So we've had these for a little while. We can't wait to show these off.
I've been wanting to do this.
Find a surprise, Glitzy Globes. Make them up.
And shape them up.
So let's see what these are all about. Okay. I'm excited. Let's see what I got in mind. So it comes with the little globe part.
Okay.
And this little piece. And Ben's gonna read the directions.
Yes.
See how to do this.
So, rest your clear dome inside your glitzy base with the opening facing up and drop in 3 deco shapes. Okay?
Okay, next step.
Oh, we want to take this out too. Sorry. Take your animal out or your bigger item out.
Yeah, look, I got this little, look like a little...
A little penguin.
Little ducky in a boat.
That's cute. I have like a little puppy dog. Okay, step 2.
So these are what I should have in the 3 little shapes.
Yes.
Okay.
Step 2. Use a water bottle to fill your clear dome to the very top.
Okay, we need some water.
Yep. Doesn't take much water.
Okay, next step.
Add a glitter pellet into the water. It will dissolve after a minute or two.
Here's what the glitter pellet looks like. I'm gonna put that in mine.
Boop. Okay. Pop your character into the pin on the base plate.
Okay, here's the base plate. You can see the pin on there. I don't know how well it shows up on camera, but there it is. There it is right there. Okay, I put my character on the pin.
Okay. And then turn the base plate upside down and plug it in. What? Before you do that, we're going to want a plate or something to catch this water. Because it says to fill it to the very top. But physically, you put this in there, the water's going to spill out over the sides.
There we go. Now let's try it.
Okay, so very carefully.
We do it one at a time in the middle there.
Okay.
Okay, Ben's gonna do hers first. Here we go.
There's that. Then, take all the water out. Shake, shake, shake. Then you flip it upside down and you put it right in the base. Like that.
Cool.
And the glitter pellet will eventually dissolve.
So I just stick it in like this?
Mm-hmm.
You can see some water coming out the sides. Did I put it on there tight enough?
Yep.
There's a snow globe part, or the glitzy globe, I should say. Get the excess water out of there. Put Ducky into here. And there we go, cool.
These are awesome. You gotta wait for our glitter. Our glitter is slowly melting.
You see, it still hasn't quite dissolved all the way.
No, it's getting there. While we wait, we'll do some more.
Yeah, we have these 2 others.
These are fun! I want more of these! These are awesome!
Well, that one's a different color.
Yeah, I got a blue one this time. And it comes with a little, like, panda bear.
I got a pink one, like a pink castle, it looks like.
Oh, cool.
Let's see what I got here. Look, it looks like a little cat with bat wings or a cape or something.
That is adorable. And it's green and purple.
The Bin's Toy Bin Glitzy Globe?
Yeah.
Or Glitzy Globe Animal anyway?
Yeah.
Put the shapes in, put the water in.
Whoop!
Oh, a little too full that time.
Pet it. My pellet's in his face.
Gonna have to wait for that to dissolve. Okay, and last one, this pink castle. I'll let you fill it up and finish it off.
Okay.
Dunk that in. Closer look at the Ben's Toy Bin cat. Green cat with the purple wings.
It's a vampire cat.
And it's the Ben's Toy Bin colors. It's perfect for Halloween, too.
This is awesome! These are so cool.
The glitter hasn't quite dissolved yet, but here's a closer look at them all. I think the one in the end, the vampire cat, is both of our favorites.
I think we should, I think we should do a little switcheroo.
So is this now the official Ben's Toy Bin Glitzy Globe?
Yeah. This one is slowly dissolving. Check it out. Check, 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 check.
But you can get an idea of what it's going to look like when it's all dissolved.
Yeah.
I think Ben is in love with these things.
I am. I want to go shopping. I want more of these. I want the playset.
Well, if you liked us opening Glitzy Globes here to kick off Blind Bag Week, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.